matter of seconds, they pull their chute. But as he reaches for his own, he realizes he has just made a terrible mistake. The bag that was on his back was not a parachute. It was actually full of accessories for the camera he then used to film his own demise. This man's name was Ivan Lester McGuire, and he would spend his last few minutes falling from the sky, knowing there was absolutely nothing he could do.